More than 100 flood victims here received donation from Tengku Mahkota of Kelantan, Datuk Tengku Muhamad Faiz Petra. The victim received donation comprising food items and clothes in a simple ceremony held at Masjid Mukim Simpangan Hilir here. Presenting the aid on behalf of Tengku Mahkota of Kelantan was Deputy State Police Chief Datuk Muhamad Zaki Harun. Apart from Kampung Simpangan villagers, others who received the aid were the mosque imam Ismail Awang Mat and its committee members.